This is our third episode of Swimming for Professionals. Maintain lateral alignment in the front crawl and back stroke by rotating the body around its longitudinal axis in synchronization with the downward and upward movement of the arms. The entire body must rotate from head to toes as an entire unit. Never try to maintain one part, for example the hips or legs, in flat position while the arms and shoulders are moving up and down. To reduce form drag, keep the head in line with the trunk whenever possible. The only time the head should be out of this alignment is when it's lifted out of the water for breath in butterfly and breaststroke. The head should remain in alignment with the trunk when it's rotated toward the side to breathe in the front crawl stroke. Maintain horizontal alignment by swimming through the water, not over it. Any efforts to elevate the head and shoulders above the water will increase form drag. The exceptions are the butterfly and breaststroke. Even the swimmers in this stroke should maintain a horizontal body position during the propulsive phase of this stroke. However, at least when it's possible to do so. Body undulation is essential to propulsion in butterfly and to a lesser extent in the breaststroke, but it should not be excessive. All entry and recovery movements of the arms and legs should be soft and smooth to reduce pushing drag. The first portion of all underwater arm stroke, down sweep and out sweep, are not propulsive. Therefore, they should be executed softly and smoothly to keep pushing drag to a minimum. Don't kick any deeper, wider, or higher than necessary to produce an optimal amount of propulsive force. Kicks that are excessively wide and deep will increase pushing drag and may disrupt horizontal and lateral alignment.